Android Go is Google's latest attempt to build a version of Android, specifically designed for low-end phones, and the company has announced that they'll start to see the first devices running the slimmed-down OS at Mobile World Congress. Android Go was first announced at Google I/O last May, as a version of Android that's meant to work on cheaper, less powerful phones with as little as 512 MB or 1 GB of RAM. A version of the operating system awkwardly dubbed Android Go, Aria Edition, was made available to device manufacturers and developers in December, and now we're finally reaching the point where actual devices will be released. Most of what makes Android Go different comes down to the Go versions of Google's apps, like YouTube, Gmail, and Maps, which take up less space on phones and are built to use less data than the regular apps.